The women who inspired the Oscar-nominated movie Hidden Figures may get a new honor. There's a bill in the Senate to award Congressional Gold Medals to Katherine Johnson and Dr. Christine Darden, and to posthumously award Dorothy Vaughan and Mary Jackson. Those ladies were mathematicians at NASA Langley who helped America win the space race in the 1960s. The bill is sponsored by a Democratic senator from Delaware.